Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is AD Jumpin' R, and today we're here to play this game called Ravenfield. So now, let's go into the game. This is an early access game. Really fun. It's like a simple version of Battlefield, like the cartoon version. Really good. It's only an early access build 3. But the workshop just came out, so I decided to get some workshop maps. So this is one of the maps, Star Wars, called Hoth. It is really good. The characters, you can see that they are customized, not those blue and red little figures anymore, but rather than those kind of Star Wars masks, and every outfit is really good. This map is really fun. And so, let me go into this map, and let's start playing. We'll be playing some Battleation bots, I think 120. We'll be the Raven, yeah. So, in this place, the Raven is the attacking side, and the Eagle are the defending side. So, if you want to be the defending side, you gotta be the Eagle, but I'm gonna be the attacking side and try to attack them. Alright, let's go. Yeah, boy, see? Let me go in slow motion. Look, they're really cool. Look at the mask. Look at everything. Those armor and the cloak. Everything is so cool. Tank. Alright. Yo, what up, buddy? Yo, what up? Oh, no, you're gonna point a gun at me, huh? Alright, no time to play games, let's win something. Enemy tank inbound. Let's go. Shoot, you guys are gonna die. Yeah, you're definitely gonna die. And I don't have anything to take out the tank, so I'm just gonna do nothing. Whoa, yep. You dead? Yeah, you dead. Alright, let's keep going. I think we are pretty close to each other, so that means we have good soldiers. Everybody is fighting like hell right now. Nice. Okay, keep going. Oh, Chopper! Oh my god! Chopper, I'm just one figure. You used at least 4 rockets to kill me. Bam! Nice job, man. Oh god, it's coming towards me again. Alright, it's going down. Next time I'm gonna bring some rocket launchers or those kind of things that shoot down these. Oh my god. Ooh, look at that. That is really nice. That's our plane, right? And there's another one over here. Oh my god. Alright, everybody. Everybody stay on your position. Let's push forward. Push forward and we'll do the best to kill them. In this map, I think you good? Dude, no, oh my god. So in this map, I think the Raven has less advantage because I played this for like 2 times and the Raven lost every time. Oh my god. It's like if I play Battleation and the Raven just lost every time. This is not good. This is not balanced. But still, good map enough. It's just play for fun. Not really winning. Losing and winning. Just playing it. Yay. Oh. Yep. Let's go. Oh, we got that point already. Nice. Alright. The tank is going over there. I'm gonna follow it and perhaps we can conquer that base as well. Okay, that plane just got tackled down by the tank. It's like, oh my god. It's like, yo, what up? Tackle John Cena, yeah. It's like John Cena just come on out, tackle the plane and everything is fine. Okay, that's a blue tank. What happened to our tank? Jump. What happened to our tank? I have to find out. I have my best buddy on that tank. Okay, they got enemy plant. Oh my god, no. Should not go through these kind of things. Okay, wait, let me take this. Slam R. This is the thing that I use to shoot down planes, tanks. Yeah. So now. Huh. Alright. See if I can kick tons of bullets towards me. Yo. Nope, didn't kill anybody. Alright, I'm not gonna push there because one man army is not working in this place. Really not working in this place. Can you guys, beep beep, get out of the way, come towards the next objective. Sorry guys, let me go through. Blue point! Oh my god. Alright, blue point. Anybody's gonna respawn here pretty soon, I guess, so I'm just gonna wait here and shoot down any. No, yep. Nope. Can't kill anybody. So, plans change. Let me respawn on that hell of a ship over there. That's really awesome. Damn awesome. Alright. We got three guys coming towards us. Let's take out them right now. Nope, my shooting skill is as bad as a soldier could ever be. I'm like the worst player in this place. Oh, dude, you okay? You good? No, he's dead. My best buddy, you're dead again. Alright, keep going. Dude, you do not want to go over there right now. That's a really... Yeah. No, you shouldn't do that in the first place. See, you gotta be cooperate with other teammates. Okay, we got the objective. Oh my god. Let me just get this cannon. Wait, let me put down a manic bag quickly. Perhaps I can. Oh my god, it's going towards us, the enemy tank. Yay, hit it once. Alright, I'm dead. Oh, the two tank just blown up. Nice. It's not. They just hit each other, but nothing happened. Alright, let me respawn the big thing. Nice, oh, there's a plane for me. Thank you, guys. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Yeah, boy. But before I enter the battlefield, I'm gonna go check on that plane because there's apparently no responding on that place, but I'm gonna go up there and check because that's really cool. It's like the biggest thing I ever saw in this game right now. Alright, let's go up to this little tunnel here. I think it's the same design as that ship, except it just has no Oh no. What? Alright. Ooh, this is the highest ship in the game. I can see the whole map in this place. Wow. Everything is just like so small. Can't even see anybody. Okay, there's little ants. My gun is not gonna work in this place. Alright, let me jump down. I believe I will touch ground. No, I'm not gonna touch ground. Touch water. Touch ocean. Not the ground. Okay, Suicide Squad. Alright, let's respawn in this place. I believe there's chopper around here. Yep, there's chopper around here, except this chopper's flipped. Okay, I'm gonna go with quad. This thing is really fun. Especially when you go in slow motion and hit somebody with this, like... Okay, I'm gonna show you. Die, alright, I'm gonna hit you slow motion. Yo, what up, no, okay, I hit him, but it's not deadly. Nope. Alright, quit slow motion, we have to fight these. My computer is lagging. Alright, never mind. Okay, they even got our base. That is not looking good. Look, our evaluation is almost ending and they have one more. Alright, Ravens, we're all officially lost, except if there's one soldier who dares to kill everybody. Which could be me, but no. With this thing, I cannot kill everybody. If they stand in one place, squeeze together, I can kill them. That would be 100% sure. Let's go through this. Yay! I'm gonna flip. Yo. Yo, what up, shawty? Nope. Nope. Yeah, kind of hit. No, I didn't hit you. Yo, nope. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This skill is... My skill is going down. Really just going down. Anything for me? I need a vehicle. I need a vehicle right now. This should be a vehicle in the future, I believe. I want it to be, anyways, because this is pretty damn cool. If you can ride on one of these, like, it's like immortal. Really? Okay, there's a tank over here. Let's make some history with this tank. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna kill everybody with this tank. Not leaving a single person around. We have to at least take out their last violation, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you can't just lose like this. This is no way. No freaking way. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. I'm gonna go to this. You're dead, right? You're dead, yeah. Okay, plane is shooting at me. But, okay, this... No! Sorry! You're alive. Good. Okay, sorry. My mind just gone wild. For a second, I didn't know what's going on. Alright. Oh my god, oh my god. See ya. No, you're not dead. I believe you're not. Nope, you're not dead. Why am I the only guy who dies? It's like... The whole violation is being pulled down by... Because of me. Every time I go into the base, I got killed. Like, headshot. They headshot you every time. These NPCs are really good. Anyways, yo, what up? What up, what up, what up, what up, bam, look at that, flick of the wrist, look at that, flick of the wrist, alright, we took down one guy and our car is about to flip, yep, flip, fast and furious, car crash, you're not dead, you're not dead, let me give you a, alright, they won, anyways, they won, freak. Why? Come down this flag. I'm gonna take this flag before we officially lost the war. Yes, yes. Took it. We took the flag. And now let me see, is there any teammates around? Wow, there's a lot of teammates. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, do not kill me, do not kill me. I'm about to say spare my life, and he's like, nope. Bam. Kill. Alright, anyways, this is the Hoth map in the game Ravenfield. This game is really fun, and the map is really good. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this, click the like button, and I'll see you next time.